So I just voted in our Florida primary election thing. Took me 4 minutes. That's it. Walked in to my thing right now. It would have taken a little longer if I were registered. As it is, I am nonpartisan, so I only have a few things to vote for. But I was able to vote on our board of schools, and you know. Vote for the people whose children are actually going to our public schools instead of the ones who send their kids to private schools. And then, you know, want to make sure that all the other kids in the neighborhood can work for their kids when they grow up. Anyway, so I was able to vote, and it took just a little bit of while, and here we are. That's about it. I wish that, and I hope for, and I look forward to the time when we do have a better election system so that everyone can participate, have the right to vote in all of these things. But as it is, I couldn't vote for any representatives for Senate or Congress or anything like that that's up because I will not affiliate with a party anymore. So kind of out of luck on that for now, but hopefully times will change and we will innovate and we will make a more inclusive and truly representative democracy. See ya.